Natural immune tablets may not be as safe as you think. Medsafe has released a warning stating the plant andrographis can cause allergic reactions. The ingredient is commonly used in over-the-counter cold and flu remedies, sold at supermarkets, health stores and pharmacies. Clinical immunologist Maya Brilton says people need to be aware of what they're buying and know the signs of an allergic reaction. These include difficulty breathing, flushes, dizziness and rashes. Nicole Barrett, Te Waha Nui.